our gear. Lady Shets and teddy bears, what do we have here? A rivet joint at RAF Waddington, flying with 51 Squadron and 54 Squadron. It is a dedicated electronic surveillance aircraft that can be employed in all theatres on strategic and tactical missions. Its sensors soak up electronic emissions from communications, radar, and other systems. It is part of ISTAR, which is intelligence, surveillance, target acquisition, and reconnaissance. Waddington is the main operating base for airborne intelligence, aircraft, and systems. Now, ISTAR is the RAF's eyes and ears in the sky and provides British and NATO military commanders with critical information about activity on the ground, in the air, and at sea. The serial number for this is beautifully marked as Zulu Zulu 666. Ah, yeah. Superstitious or not, 666 has just run into some bad luck. It is now taxiing back and cancelled or at least postponed the flight due to the fact that the tanker that was supposed to be supporting it is not coming.
Golf India, Bryce, 31, 8, 6, 7, 8, 1, 4, 8, 7, 8, 1, 4, 8, 7, 8, 1, 4, 8, 7, 8, 1, 4, 8, 7, 8, 1, 4, 8, 7, 8, 1, 4, 8, 7, 8, 1, 4, 8, 7, 8, 1, 4, 8, 7, 8, 1, 4, 8, 7, 8, 1, 4, 8, 7, 8, 1, 4, 8, 7, 8, 1, 4, 8, 7, 8, 1, 4, 8, 7, 8, 1, 4, 8, 7, 8, 1, 4, 8, 7, 8, 1, 4, 8, 7, 8, 1, 4, 8, 7, 8, 1, 4, 8, 7, 8, 1, 4, 8, 7, 8, 1, 4, 8, 7, 8, 1, 4, 8, 7, 8, 1, 4, 8, 7, 8, 1, 4, 8, 7, 8, 1, 4, 8